My agent, Janusz.
Captain Nelas.
So let me get this straight. You were able to get me in contact with the Silesian FA commissioner, which landed me the national team job. Why can't you get me in touch with Lukas Podolski?
I don't know. I can't find him.
I just want to hire him as a scout, or maybe a youth team coach. He's my favorite player of all time.
I heard he's slinging kebabs.
I know he's running that kebab shop. I've been there. It's good. But every time I go in, he's not there.
I'll try again.
All right. Well, we'll talk again after I get back from Finland.
Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. That's the tactic. We can do this. This group is there for the taking. Denmark is in fifth place. The top five teams all have a chance. We've got two wins under our belt. We have yet to win away from home. Now is a great opportunity to do that. It would put us in a fantastic position. So let's go make it happen.
Yeah.
All right, 1-1. The only space we're giving them in this whole game is Glenn Kamara running through the midfield somehow. So I guess we need to have somebody key up on him. Bogush, just follow him around wherever he goes. Glenn Kamara breaking us down. Okay, other than that, we've shut him down though. Piatek, nice job on the penalty. Scored a goal for us. I like it. We need more up front though. So it's just going to be Milik, solo. Piatek, you're coming out. Linger, you're coming in. Left wing, we're going 4-2-3-1. Zielinski pushing up to the number 10 spot. Kaminski, I need more from you on the right wing. We're going to push you up a little bit further. We're going to go less crosses, narrow it down just a tiny bit, and work the ball in the box. Possession is all us. Chances are all us. This game should be all us. But we only can create goals from the penalty spot, so we need more. We need to be more clinical. All right, Bogush, you probably got about 15 minutes, and then Yagiewo, you're coming in. And then we'll make some other subs as we go here. But we can close this game out. We can score two. We could score a third. We could score a fourth against this team. That would be huge. We need it. We can do this. All right? Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. That was wild game. I like the fight I saw from you coming back. We had a chance there to sneak it, take the full 3 points, but it wasn't meant to be. They all played us in the second half. It's tough to get points in these games. We'll take the point, and we go on from here. We still got 2 games against San Marino. That should be 6 points right there. A few more games at home. We need to grab results on the road. Northern Ireland, Slovenia. Both those games on the road. We can grab a win from one of those 2 games, ideally both, and you're qualified. We drop down the table a bit with this draw, mostly because of goal difference, but this group is still wide open. So we've got a chance. Good job today. It was tough. That was a tough game. They're a pretty creative little team. More offensive than I've seen from a Finland team in recent history. All right, till next time. And why does it feel like a sauna in here?